you're here today, we're going to be doing our Elimination Chamber predictions. And as you know, your current champ, I don't have the championship right now. But yeah, I'm your current champ, and yeah, I'm looking to defend the title. And yes, I'm championship.
I have no idea.
You see any pieces like this?
If anything's in that basket.
Okay. But yeah. I'm going to defend the title. So yeah, let's start predicting.
Okay, the first match we're going to look at is Way Bright.
Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, Way Bright versus Broken Matt Hardy. Who do you think?
Matt Hardy.
She's outside. Who?
Matt Hardy.
You think Matt? I'm going with Matt. Okay, and we're going to have the contract signing around, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rousey.
So, yeah, that's going to be good. I don't know why they're making a big deal with her. Okay, the next match is seven men in the Elimination Chamber. First time.
What?
First time seven men on the Elimination Chamber.
Okay, we'll start out with three. We get to pick two each. So you go first.
Braun Strowman. Finn Balor.
Ooh! I want to say it's John Cena or Finn Balor.
Alright. Okay, the next match is Asuka versus Nia Jax.
Well, if you're really smart here, you gotta pick Asuka.
Oh. I don't know how they're gonna be doing this. I'm rooting for Asuka. But it'd be nice if Nia can win. But make it a triple threat at WrestleMania. But then, this could be the main event. Six women's first ever Elimination Chamber match.
We also get to pick two here.
Two here?
I'm going Alexa Bliss or Bayley.
I'm picking Alexa Bliss and Mandy Rose.
Why would you pick Mandy Rose?
Why'd you pick Bayley?
Because she's already, I have a feeling
she's already faced Asuka. I picked two people that's never really wrestled Asuka.
Yeah, but still.
Still nothing. Those are my opinions.
Asuka's not going to be in the, I forgot. But yeah, Asuka. Asuka can face Bayley again. She can also face Alexa Bliss.
Well, hopefully there'll be more matches at the pay-per-view.
Just like the tag titles are not being defended, unless.
Oh, well, Intercontinental Champs in the Elimination Chamber. But, yeah, those are the, what they got at WWE.com right now, so,
They should also put the Intercontinental title on the line.
He's in the Elimination Chamber.
Yeah, they should put it on the line. Miz loses, he loses the title too.
Okay, that's it for the Junkyard. Close it, Tyler.
You know how we roll. As of now, Junkyard is closed. Peace.
Dab.
Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that notification bell, follow us on Twitter, and do anything you can do to help the Junkyard.